Hey everybody, I'm Jake Epstein, a junior here at Hofstra University, and I'm excited to give you a sneak peek of the brand new Science and Innovation Center here at Hofstra University. I'm joined by Dean Sina, Rabbany. Dean, how are you doing today?
Good, Jake. Very nice to meet you.
Thank you so much for having me. I'd love to give the folks a sneak peek of what we got going on here. Can you tell us what this space will be used for?
Sure. I'm thrilled to welcome you to our new facility at Hofstra. This is our makerspace. This space is designed to enable students to design and build different things. It's going to be occupied by a number of high-tech equipment, such as 3D printers and laser cutters, and it provides our students with an extremely well opportunity to work on projects both inside and outside the classroom.
That's great. Let's take a look at some of the other exciting spaces in the building.
Sure.
Dean, thank you so much for showing me the data center. It's so impressive, and you're still adding on to it. And so once that happens, how will students be able to use this facility in their curriculum?
Sure. Jake, we currently have 32 nodes of GPA in this room, and we are planning to add more to it. Students are going to be using the room both for doing projects inside the class and outside the class. They will be able to access it from their dormitories or their homes using VPN. And it's really rare to have undergraduates at the university to have access to such a powerful computational sources.
Well, it's exciting to hear that our students are going to have those opportunities here.
I'm very excited for them.
Bonnie, now we're in the bioengineering research lab. I understand that this is an area of your specialty. Could you tell us a little bit about what's done in this room?
Sure, Jake. As you can see, this building represents a hub of endless possibilities. In the bioengineering research lab, which is adjacent to the bioengineering teaching lab, we're going to provide opportunities for undergraduates to be involved in undergraduate research. The students not only get to learn the intricacies of a sophisticated field such as bioengineering, but they actually get to work in a lab side by side with a faculty member and work in high-tech research, which eventually leads to presentation at international conferences or in a publication.
That creates such a valuable learning experience. Well, thank you so much for taking the time today, Dean, and showing us around the building and giving us a sneak peek. For the DeMatteis School of Engineering and Applied Science, I'm Jake Epstein.